Yeah, I drove it this morning and felt really good. I'm very happy with the first. It all went to plan, you know, and I felt very much at home, and that's important when you get going. Yeah, so it's good, and this afternoon is going to be Lewis. He's going to give it a go, and then tomorrow, first day of proper testing. Really looking forward to that.